video was sponsored by Surfshark VPN.
Hey there, pal! Looking for work? But sick of being pushed around by lousy bosses? How would you like to run and manage your own business? Well, all we need from you is a little paperwork and your soul. Become a Fazbear franchisee or more than family, you're the star. We've got a little fixer-upper for you. There's lots of work here to do, so let's start. Cut some corners if it makes you a profit. I promise you're gonna go far. Frozen pizza's the best, not one ingredient's fresh, but just tell the customer they are. All these animatronics have made us so famous. They've got a history, almost all of it's heinous.
But they make us so much money, how could anyone blame us? Salvage all the old ones, shouldn't be dangerous.
I've heard of frontal lobe removal's rather painless. Better that to happen than for us to go bankrupt. And remember, if you ever get hurt on the job, unfortunately, corporate cannot cover your loss.
Come on down to Freddy's and we'll make a tycoon of you. Invest all of your savings, cause you're gonna double it soon. Minimize the casualties and please just don't get us sued. Every shift will be fun if you get your duties done and clean all of the blood off your shoes.
Just kidding, it's only marinara, you nincompoop. But accidents do occasionally happen. Here are some precautionary instructions in case of a mishap. Entertainment upgrades have a price. Minor injuries are a workplace sacrifice. With the animatronics, you always want to play nice. And keep a safe distance, that's solid advice. Oh, children love to play, boy, can they make a mess.
We know how much you'd love to strangle them by their necks.
Just tell those little brats to give Freddy a hug. And when it's done, sweep whatever's left of them under the rug.
Because a bad reputation cannot be afforded. Get rid of the problem, just get rid of the corpses. Sanitation is of strictly minimal importance. And if police are at the door, make sure they've got proper warrants. Ethics and morals are completely subjective. As long as you prosper, you need nothing corrected. And if anything breaks, don't sweat, train wreck. We'll just take it out of your next paycheck.
Come on down to Freddy's, you ought to stay for a while. If any children go missing, just don't let that go on fire. Don't get any blood on the carpet, it's easier cleaning the tile. And if a kid ends up dead, kill all the witnesses next. And make sure it's done with a smile.
Now what? You want a raise? Maybe. After another couple days, order more decorations to cover the walls with and take remaining appendages out of the ball pit. When bodies start rotting, you'll know for sure. Take your mind off it with another high score. And we'll have a performance, you and Freddy together.
And this family franchise that'll go on forever.
Come on down to Freddy's. We'll suck the soul out of you. A word shift can be deadly.
And now a message from our sponsor.
This is Seth. Seth here likes to browse the internet and look for killer videos to watch and rigs to download. However, without a VPN, it's easy to find himself in hot water. Fortunately, Seth just downloaded Surfshark VPN. With Surfshark, Seth can block ads, malware, trackers, and more. Surfshark also encrypts all of Seth's information, which protects him from hackers and unwanted eyes. Seth also wants to become a pro gamer, and Surfshark protects him from online enemies by hiding his IP address. That way, he can win fair and square. Whenever he's not busy becoming a Minecraft Battle Royale champ, Seth also likes to travel, and Surfshark prevents pesky Wi-Fi hackers from compromising his data while he kicks back in the Bahamas. In this day and age, you can never be too safe online, and Surfshark is a great way to boost your internet security, and Seth here genuinely loves their VPN. Click the link in the description and use code EMOB for 83% off Surfshark and 1 month for free. That's right, 83% off. Get your Surfshark VPN today.